Greetings and welcome to Let's Play We Mother Tormented Father. I think I have to throw something at her. Nope.
No! Please!
Meet Gloria the Infirmary. Completed. Yeah, I don't need to see this again. Can we skip this? No? Okay. I can't skip this. Ow.
So what happened?
So I want to...
No!
No, I have to do something. Okay, so I have to throw something, but if I hit her, nothing happens. I am brutally honest with you, I do have a walkthrough open and it doesn't mention anything about the scene, so maybe they added it later or something? No, I'm missing her? Let me check real quick. Be right back. Well, apparently I do have to hit her somehow, and... Well, let's see this cutscene again. So, can I hit her, please? Okay. Aim for the body, not the head. What the fuck? This should have been you. It's in Spanish or something, I don't know. Do I have a throwball? I have three throwballs, okay. A note. Miss Gloria Asham, gender female, age 38. Urgent hospitalization. The patient complains of a bad headache and a sudden but partial lack of sight. Later requesting hospitalization. Diagnosis. Diagnosis is a rapid worsening of the... Oh, God damn it. Photosensitivity. Caused by the assumption of cortisone and thin... semi-permanent damages of the optical nerve. Damages that cause an extreme eye photosensitivity. The patient assumed cortisone to cure widespread and articulated parasitosis, added to a suspected pharmaceutical contamination that caused several damages, insulin deficiencies, ulcers, flaws in memory and hallucinations, but mysteriously it has strengthened tissues and accelerated the healing process of the patient. The reaction at the cortisone is absolutely immediate. The effects can even be irreversible as the damages of the site that may cause painful cerebral spasms and strong migraine with even an elevated ophthalmic photosensitivity. The assumption of cortisone is prohibited due to an instant allergic reaction that may immediately lose the patient's eyesight and also become potentially lethal. If necessary, insulin dosages are prescribed and if with strong light, which means sunlight, except with bandages. Okay. They are all going to die, one by one. That sounds like fun. Yeah, I'm not wearing these stupid high heels anymore, that's something. Picked up the syringe. It can blind Gloria. That's mean. She Shoo! Shoo, evil moss! Shoo! Shoo! Oh, hi! I don't have enough energy. Can you, like, not... How about we hit her with something? Okay, so she's just an illusion? Heal me, mirror on the wall. I can't save at the moment. Wonderful! I can't go through the door. Wait, didn't we find a ground floor key? Oh! Did we find a ground floor key and that opened that door over there and she told us that we're on the first floor? That's confusing.
Why did you come here? Who is my daughter Celeste for you? What the hell are you? No. No. No, impossible.
Send her away.
Some days when my thoughts are clear,
I could even recognize which are my picture and which ones are my daughter's.
But this horrible sensation of I am living everything again. Oh, my father back home. It forces me to dread. Speak. Live as Richard.
Hi, it's Jennifer.
I thought I'd forgotten everything with time. The more Celeste grew, the more I remembered who I was.
My voice.
Who I could have been. So, without knowing, I started calling her Jennifer. I was obsessed. She liked it when I called her Jennifer. And she left. Why did she come back? I would have to stop her once and for all. For me.
For me.
For my father.
My father.
Stop. Just shut up. I told you already. Stop talking or I'll cut your tongue off.
Ugh.
This goodbye will be the chance to reach my life for me again.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Ugh.
You were hiding in your pretty purse. You wanted to drug me, make me blind, right? Just like the old times. I loved you. I trusted you.
What?
You were one of us. But you don't deserve to be. I survived not once, but two times. dinosaur.
Oh.
You're not my sister anymore.
You... She's Celeste?
Listen, who doesn't live can't remember. What kind of life is it to suffer that way? You deserve peace.
No, no, no. Mr. Felton, please don't listen to her!
She is Jennifer. She is your daughter. She represents everything you couldn't have. It was taken from you. And now, she's in front of you.
This is how you killed your wife, Mr. Felton!
Listen to me.
Don't listen
to her!
You
failed the other times, but you can't now. She can't escape.
We met this afternoon.
You know how to
end this. Do you remember?
You know what you have to do.
I gave you that picture. The picture when you were a little girl. Remember? I told you I could have helped you. Help you find a cure. Oh, no.
No.
Oh, Mr. Felton.
Everything.
No! Please. I beg you. Stop. No. No. No.
If only I could get there. There's nothing I can do. I can move around. I think I'm dead. I'm not 100% sure, but let me minimize this.
Who are you? Why did you come here? Who is my daughter Celeste for you? What the hell are you?
Point the camera at the chandelier which is behind you, which I can't. I'm confused. Yeah, whatever. But wait, I can't hear the burning animation. If only I could get there. If only I then I cannot reach it. Ah, no, it somehow. The chandelier. Let yourself fall real quick. Okay. I don't know why it now happened. This game is a little bit weird sometimes with the bugs. Hey, I hit B. No, wait. I did hit B, but it didn't recognize it, so it worked. Hello? Did they cut this in the German version? Apparently in Germany you are not allowed to see people burning and electrocutions and stuff. It feels like they cut something here. Well, she's dead. I picked up the elevator crank. Okay. Let's get a knife. Dot, 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 dot. Oh well. Let's save. So, Gloria is his, her, sorry, daughter? Not her, but of, you know, the old person. And I guess that's why she said she lived twice. I don't know why she calls her her sister, but I don't know. Oh, the loft is not the attic, apparently. Hi. Bam!
No.
Not again!
No. No.
Really? Okay, that was necessary. Oh, and that's why everything was also darkened, because Gloria couldn't handle it. That also makes sense. Well. Oh, hi. Activate the device to open. Oh, the switch doesn't work. Why? Identify a short circuit.
Same with the others. You burnt them all. Please. Stay back.
Fuck off. Okay. That worked somehow. A diversion item. Great. Oh, hi. I hit her! I did not hit her! I did not! How could she be that f***? I just locked her out of the area. Game? Are you fucking with me?
Go.
So she's triggered, okay? I guess I need to pick up the scoot driver as fast as possible. Yay, picking up stuff as fast as possible in this game. Let's go. So we won.
Please.
What do I have to do? I mean, running back doesn't work. Maybe I have to. So I can get some... Oh, wait! There's a totally different area here. That worked. Okay. Not the boss again. Fucking boss! I think I try to finish the game now. I'm pretty sure we are close. Hi! B-A-B-A-B-A. What? She hurt me. She's blind. She's quite good at finding me. So you want to tell me that you can't overpower a blind woman who is pretty hurt and... Okay. Wow. Hi. Maybe I need to wait in here. A bit, maybe? Should I? I don't know. So she's over there where I have to go, actually. I think I will end this part here. This could take a little bit longer than expected. I thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And we will see each other soon. So take care and hit the like button.